How did that affect your perspective about the election when Attorney General Barr made that statement?
It affected my perspective. I respect Attorney General Barr. So I accepted what he was saying.